Comfort from the scriptures. Please, shall we have Mr. Ibitayo Jagade S.A.N. Please do step forward to share this. Ibitayo Jagade S.A.N.
It has happened. This is something I've never thought I would have to do. At least God in the next 30 or 40 years. The relationship with Odubela is someone that I have known for more than half of my natural life and all of my professional life. Because he started work in this office a year before me as a couple. We've been together for 30 years. He was a good man.
I declare to you, brothers, that flesh and blood cannot inherit the kingdom of God, nor does the perishable inherit the imperishable. Listen, I tell you a mystery. We will not all see, but we will all be saved. In a flash, in the twinkling of an eye, at the last trumpet, for the trumpet will sound, the dead will be raised imperishable, and we will be changed. For the perishable must clothe itself with the imperishable, and the mortal with immortality. Then the saying that the victory will come true. Death has been swallowed up in victory. Where, O death, is your victory? Where, O death, is your sting? The sting of death is sin, and the power of sin is the law. But thanks be to God, He gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen. Thank you very much for that lovely reading.
He was somebody with a confidence. He was somebody that would want to take the mental decisions in your life if you go to him and ask him for advice. He was a loving friend for us in the office from about 4 or 5 years ago when we had some. He singularly went around all the offices and made sure that everybody was up and going. And I know that you have to test what you are doing. That was one of the things that made us all have to be looking. Good as a fan, and then you need to.
Exactly, sir.
that your husband and for the children your dad live a good life. It is not how long, but how well. And the presence today of a good number of childhood friends is a demonstration of his loyalty to those that are his friends. And I pray that God will accept it soon. I also pray that God will take care of all that he has left behind, all of us. My prayer again is that Tegu will find eternal rest. Thank you and God bless you.
I wish you were gathered here for happier circumstances. Only it's so surreal. I can't believe I'm standing here, realizing a very good friend, brother, and ability to my NGO object. This is a man that we spoke about recently after the camp, and all of us gathered there did not recall ever seeing Barista Odubela drowning. We couldn't recall, and to put things in perspective, I've known him at least since 2007. I have never seen him drown. He was a cheerful man, very honest.
I worship you. Your mercy, you call us your own. You are God
from beginning to end. There's no place for a new man. You are God all by yourself.
You are God.
You are God.
very hardworking, very cheerful, very caring, very kind. He always wanted the best for each and every one of us. He loved us so much. And he was just an angel. And I remember my first appearance with him in court, and the way he was just looking at me, like, he's always so proud of us. Daddy, I miss you so much, and I love you, and I know you're watching over us. Thank you for everything. I love you, Dad.
You have done so much for us, we cannot tell it. If we had 10,000 times, it still would be enough. We're singing. Should we go our way? When you hear me, you hear what we say. What shall I render to Jehovah for your song?
Jehovah, for he has done so very much.
There's not a lot that can be said anymore. I can't till this moment believe that he's gone. I promised myself that I will not watch him lying in state. I want to remember him for the cheerful person that I've always known him to be. I think of my dear sister, his adorable wife, and the children. God will not desert you. I hope, like me, you take solace in the fact that you are blessed. Looking at the outpouring of love that people have expressed after the past of your dear husband, I'm sure you know that he lived a good life. He would be.
On behalf of Mr. Governor, the Governor of the State, Mr. Gordon Obaseki, and the good people of the State, we thank and honor our sister and our children and all of us. So, personally, was a brother, very, very good one, was young, a friend. I can't believe that he's gone. God said in all things we must give him thanks, but there are some thanks that is difficult to just give. But we don't have a choice in this one. Madam, I want to assure you that with the life that we know, that our friend, our brother lived, there is no doubt that he is in heaven. Triple Chief, we could not wait for